Today's my wedding day, May 16th, 1993. I'm not nervous or anything, so don't think that I am, because I'm not. It's a beautiful, lovely day outside. The sun is shining. The day that I will be wed, which is today. I hope everything goes well. I'm sure it will. Okay, I'll see everybody later. Thanks for tuning in. Adios. I have to shut it off because I'm by myself. I just got out of the shower and I'm getting dressed. I'm gonna put on this tuxedo here. This is my tuxedo that I'm about to put on. I'm still alone. I'm still getting married. Everything's going fine. I had a few phone calls. Everything seems to be going according to schedule, so I'm happy about that. This is my tuxedo that I'm gonna own for a day, then I give it back. This is the shirt I'll be wearing right here. I'll be wearing this shirt on my wedding day. And I also rented an extra shirt in case I spill my food all over me, which I usually do every time I eat. So now I can be a pig and then be able to change into a clean shirt. And that's about it. I guess I'll check in with you in a little while because I'm gonna get dressed now. Oh my God, look at the time. I have to run.